behind you.
Oh, big shots. One right after the other.
Oh, man, this isn't good.
Just the sight of Bray Wyatt can be unnerving.
Can be? Did you say can be, Cole? It's absolutely unnerving. I'm going to have nightmares tonight. And Bray Wyatt makes him pay for all that.
With a cover now.
No, kick out. Reversal. Oh, and he knocks him down with a tackle.
He drops the elbow.
He's still not through.
And he gets back in the ring. Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here.
And he's heading back inside the ring. The Nightmare is in complete control. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
Nice move! Bray Wyatt reverses it.
What an amazing display of power. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Swinging for the fences with that sledgehammer.
Talk about an immovable object. And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal. Oh, no, he's got a sledgehammer.
Oh, sledgehammer to the ribs.
They have broken his ribs. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. We know what this...
What a move.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
He's measuring.
That's it. He's done.
This could do it.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.